This is Winslow, Arizona.
Let you know a little bit about me. A few years ago, I lost my first cousin to this bad stuff that's going around now. But she's in a home down in Tucson, Arizona. And you let some guy in to do physical therapy on her and other people's too that was in there. Everybody that that guy messed with caught it. And my cousin Lucille, she caught it. She passed away. And the other body, everybody else that he messed with died from it too. So all of you out there, you better believe it. If this stuff is true. I believe it was January the 28th, I believe it was. I lost my granddaughter. She was 8 years old. In Houston, Texas. Hey, you gotta stay back, bro. You gotta stay back. I don't have my mask on. I have lost a lot of my friends. Seems like every day somebody's going away. Some people believe it, some people don't. Only time they believe it when they get it. But then it's too late. Cause they got it. I lost some of my schoolmates. Terrible thing, y'all, when you lose somebody that you know, someone that you care about, and someone that you love. Once again, my name is Tommy Dukes. I'm just a blues man. Just to let y'all know that in 1997, I was inducted to the Arizona Blues Hall of Fame down in Phoenix, Arizona. They called me a Northern Arizona blues legend. Yeah, we have a band, but we can't play inside because this stuff is so bad right now. But this is what I do. I just grab my guitar and come down here and pray for the trees. Nobody paying me nothing. Oh yeah, it's just for you. That's my story. Thank you.
It is April 23rd, 2021. Thank you very much.